Hi, Die the Safe Guy here to talk about the Mesa MFL2014 Depository Safe. The specs on this safe are it weighs 90 pounds, it's 20 and a half inches tall, 14 inches wide, and 14 inches deep. This safe is a B-rated class safe, has a half inch thick door, 1 inch diameter bolts, and a continuous angle iron on the hinge side to prevent opening the door in case they cut the hinges off. One of the really nice features of the MFL 2014, it has a large drop that's 10.5 inches wide by 4.5 inches deep. This standard 8.5 by 11 bank bag with a key lock drops into the safe quite easily. Mesa Safe has also given the MFL 2014 a powder-coated paint finish to prevent any rust. Every Mesa Safe has a 5/8 inch diameter anchor hole in each corner of the safe. To prevent fishing, there are anti-fishing baffles here and another set of anti-fishing baffles right here. One unique feature of Mesa's depository safes, they offer a Lagarde Group 2 UL listed dial combination lock or digital electronic lock here with a dual custody feature. And finally, Mesa Safe throws in a key locking depository bag at no extra charge. If you're looking for a great value, Mesa Safe is the way to go.